In our attempts to honor those we love, we sometimes feel we need to change and purposely lose or add something. To define her commitment to her new husband, Butterfly has changed her religion to Christianity, a move that will shock her family, especially her uncle. His Buddhist teachings have helped us all, and none can approach the Bonzo without feeling their own weaknesses grow larger. But he is only a man, and his anger towards Butterfly's conversion will take the wedding guests away. In the world as seen by Pinkerton, there are simple truths and strong desires. Are these the way to live, to become fulfilled in our lives? Or are they signs of the difficulties within each of us from which we long to escape? Pinkerton sings of desire and romance. Butterfly sings of her desire to be loved just a little, as if more than that is too much to expect. Pinkerton, consumed by desire, questions nothing in his plan to possess Butterfly. For Butterfly, it is truly, as the Buddha teaches, the way is not in the sky, the way is in our hearts.
Hey,
In this time of love, with Cio-Cio-san committing to the American people, difficulty lies in the cultural confusion between the bones of her uncle and her commitment to her new life.
There's one, two. and to play at home.
Thank you.